Someone is sending me flowers. Oh, what a sweet thing to do. Every new day brings another bouquet, but I don't know who to say thank you to. Sometimes they come through my window, then down at the chimney they fall. Sometimes at night when I turn out the light, they come through a crack in the wall. Now that my house is a garden, bursting with blossoms and blooms, I stand there for hours admiring my flowers. I'd like to sit down, but there just isn't room. Someone is sending me flowers, more than I ever have had. Remarkable stuff, but enough is enough. If I see another bouquet, I'll go mad. They started by sending me bluebells. Oddly enough, they were gray. Each faded bloom had a nasty perfume. Besides being gray, they were paper mache. Next came a garland of fungus, then as a tropical treat, they sent me a plant which proceeded to pant and later began to eat meat. The cactus corsage touched me deeply, a beautiful plant in its prime. I felt just the same when the rock garden came, one rock at a time. Somebody madly adores me, I know not who it can be.